for Christmas Day. Gonna be on my way to set for everyone. I'm gonna be writing down everything in this world. Gonna put the poster post when you need some help. I'll be there for you, watching you be like everyone else. But you know that I'm gonna be here for you. And that's what you need to know for me. If you don't know what I'm doing, here I'm gonna be the person who will be here for every person that's in need. If you need to be me, I'ma be there for you, cause you know I'm just here. And if you think that I'm a good boy, then I'ma be there for you. I'm the one who picks and chooses, tell you if you're there. I'm gonna be there for you when you need me the most. I'm here to say, hey, report Miss Bobo. Oh, so I got my way downtown. Stop. And this is the part. And you can let the candy here for every eternity.
How much stuff do you have?
Room? You're gonna be mine forever. Buddy, go with new clothes on. I'm still gonna be.
Come on.
Idea. So, every single person that I know is on the naughty list. So this year, they're gonna be on the good list. As long as they're good. Why are you watching me? Fine, I'll tell you the story then. So basically, there's this really mean person. His name is the Christmas Destroyer. That's what people call him sometimes. He's called the Grinch. The Grinch is annoying. He is the worst person in the world. He hates Christmas. And we're gonna try to get him on the good list, because he's on the naughty list. And the way we're gonna do that is we're gonna contact Santa. I mean, after all, I am his elf. I mean, I'm not his elf. But, you. Can you be on the good list, like, for 1 year, please? Otherwise, we'll send you call.
How do we use technology these days?
Oh, hey, Mrs. Claus.
Oh, hey, Santa's little helper.
Captain Christmas.
Oh, sorry. Captain Christmas. My old age. I get confused sometimes.
Where's Santa?
Oh, he's busy asking the children what they want for Christmas.
Oh, wow. That's amazing. So, I have a question. Can I please have the list of how people are doing? I need to make sure that all the bad guys this year are going to be on the good side.
Okay, my dear, I just need to figure out how this technology works and I can email it to you.
Okay, let me help you. So you want to go on Gmail.
Okay.
Now you want to search up Captain Christmas.
Captain Christmas.
Okay, now you're going to send me the email for the links.
Okay, done.
Thank you.
Thank you, Captain Pussy.
Alright.
Go.
Santa. Hi. It's good to see you. I thought you were going to ask kids what they want for Christmas. Which is amazing because the thing that I want for Christmas is my hammer cane to be repaired because it's not working whenever I see it. It didn't even work. And this is Claus. Thank you. I'm gonna go into your licks right now. Crazy this Christmas with all the presents. He's gone out to Sunshine just to do the presents today, but anyways, I love you.
EJ Studios is on the list.
Thank you. over there. I want to travel across the world and swans. I want to see the Queen of England see at this dance. But if I don't see her, then I'd have to say goodbye to you. I'm sorry you had to leave, but this dance is the world we see. This dance is the place we would be. If I don't see you with me, I wouldn't see us together, and that's something that you need to know for me. I would travel the world, see every single person, see if they were on the nightiest or on the bed. So all I just need to know, hey Santa Claus, are you free tomorrow? It's Christmas Eve, and I don't know where I became. I need to get this once for every day. I need to figure out if you are amazing. If you would play with me tonight, I figured that your name was a real thing, and that you wouldn't be with me. It made me want to spell how much that you loved me. Stop. And if I say hello to you, you mostly want to treat her too. So I'm here to the bottom of the stairs. Your name in my arms, you see, it's gonna be.
How are you doing? I know, been so long, but I'm not getting you a bone for Christmas if you're going to keep on following me wherever I go. So this time, don't follow me and you'll get more of that bone. You hear me? You hear me? Show me your bone if you hear me. Do you hear me? A little bit. But I'll get the I'm about to do, listen up closely. So, I've turned into a idea. I can turn into different things. Yes, I know I might be like Shazam, but like, you know, it's normal. So, I'm gonna walk over here. Yells at me. What do? I tell her, this is an experiment for Christmas, to save Christmas. I'm gonna try this. Grinch. I saw him. He saw me. Are we holding on to this thing? Hold on. Why am I screaming again? Stop.
The Grinch! Get that boy! That boy to the end! I need to get that boy! The Grinch is all here and I'm gonna disappear if I can't change things faster!
You must be. Yes. Well, I am going to rip apart that stupid good list.
Guys, just ignore the language.
Language?
It's not even. I didn't even say swear.
Who said F-R-I-C-K-N? I can't say that. In Santa's workshop. I'm gonna find you. I'm gonna need you to be gone. Go away at this instant. I need you to listen. I need you to be gone.
Stop the singing!
Sorry.
So you must be worthy of this candy cane.
Huh? Very.
So...
How are you working?
Because I've got the power.
I was getting bitten and I was just flying. That's why I didn't know what hit me like this forever, but I didn't know.
Stop your cringy singing at once!
Don't you dare. No. You're missing. It's the wrong.
You wanna go now, huh? I will ruin Christmas and destroy all those presents!
What?
Wait! I destroyed Santa's workshop!
But
I already did.
To feed the homeless people. The homeless people that don't have a home. Do you know what homeless is? Well, I think you're homeless if you're coming here by yourself.
Too bad!
Don't! I said...
It's gone now.
Ha! I need to stop. This thing stops when you are fighting my sense of need.
I'm already on the naughty list.
What? But you went out! two machines. But killing isn't a good way.
I didn't try to kill you. I'm trying to get you on the good list. Because you're on the bad list. If I try to get you on the good list,
before... It's not me. Everyone makes me look like I'm bad. It's always them.
They make you look bad.
Because I'm green, just because of my skin colour.
Well, we can change that.
They judge me even before they even meet me.
Hey, Rich. Okay. I was like that once too.
Don't cry. I just wanted to make a difference.
Wait. But.
Ethan.
JC News, collaboration with ZFC, of course. And today, we are going to be talking about some updated crazy news. On this news page today, we've got a crazy thing that's occurred. This one is called Murder in the Scene. A new murder has been found. We've found it as the Grinch. I said cut! Anyways, I need to go to the bathroom. I need to go. What?
The next day.
Oh, hey. If you didn't know, it's Christmas Eve. This is the only day I need to get the Grinch onto the good list. Anyways, I think, yeah, the 24th December. My birthday was, 10 days ago. Yeah, my birthday is on the 14th of December, which sucks. But it's also good because the elves make me a special present. And hey, Mrs. Claus is up there. Can you see her? It's... a window. I know it's crazy. It's a window from this place to this. But they have a tinted window, so it's like blurry. Can't really see anything. Only shadows and light. The light is like creamy. Anyways, yeah. Oh, Mrs. Claus gave me her hat! Finally! I mean, it is Christmas Eve after all. My birthday was 10 days ago. Oh, hey Kiwi Claus. I'll put you in your cage in a couple of minutes. Anyways. Oh my god, Mama, how did you get here so fast? yeah, I know that the Grinch is still alive. Anyways, eat up. Okay, I have a big day of work to do, so you better not mess this up for me. Yeah?
I can talk. Did you know that? My name is Kiwi, because you called me that. Do you want me to help you save Christmas?
No.
Why not?
Because you just mess up the whole storyline again, Ethan.
The storyline? you know. You've been breaking the fourth wall, haven't you? So we're going to get ready for the next scene. I'm sorry I keep on ruining it, but he, you know, he's from the other last CFC film and I want him to be the creator.
So I don't want to talk.
Why not? All right, fine. Let's just take the scene from the top then. Are we waiting? Okay. But it's just, it's interconnected. They're all connected.
I know, but just don't do that.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
From my...
Poison
in this.
Thank you. Can I get a photo?
Yeah.